Democratic Senate candidate John Fetterman has raised more than $500,000 since his opponent went viral on social media. Republican Mehmet Oz mispronounced the name of a grocery store, or rather, put two real grocery chains in one word, as he explained the rising cost of ingredients for a crudité in a video. Well, Fetterman retweeted the video saying, in PA, we call this a veggie tray, and selling stickers with the non-quite correct grocery store name on his campaign website.